F minor. Place your index finger on all six strings on the first fret. So this is a bar chord. Now your ring finger on the fifth string, third fret, and pinky on the fourth string, third fret. Strum all six strings. F minor.